You're listening to Radio 3. It's now 4 o'clock and time for today's broadcast of Choral Evensong, which was recorded in St. Thomas's Church, Fifth Avenue, New York. The Canticles are sung to the setting in A by T. Tertius Noble, who was organist of St. Thomas's Church from 1912 until 1947, moving there after 14 years as organist of York Minster. The Anthem, with music by Ned Rorem, was written for the present choir. It's a setting of Psalm 108, O God, my heart is ready. The Introit, which is sung from the choir stalls, is Charles Wood's setting of the ancient Greek hymn, Hail, Gladdening Light. But before that, and before the choir and clergy process into the chancel, there's a short prayer to be sung from their places in the north choir aisle. It begins, The Lord is in his holy temple.
Glory by thy holy spirit. The anthem is by Ned Rorem to a setting of some verses from Psalm 108.
Thank you.
Magnificat, an organ work by Ned Rorem, and it brings to a close today's broadcast of Choral Evensong, which was recorded in St. Thomas's Church, Fifth Avenue, New York. The choir was conducted by the organist and master of the choristers, Gerre Hancock, and the organist was Peter Stoltzfus. Next Wednesday at 4 o'clock, Choral Evensong comes live from Liverpool Cathedral.